50 to go.
That is a load for any defenseman, especially down low. Big Matthews working around Orloff.
Riley skims one wide of the cage. Maple Leafs have possession. Riley winds. Slap pass deflected. Rebound. They slam it home. It's Auston Matthews.
I just said he was a load to handle down low. The Caps had tremendous pressure at one zone, and then the Leafs get zone pressure and bury Auston Matthews' 10th goal of the season. He's got a 7-game goal streak. Here it is in front. What a chance in front by Vrana. I thought he had it underneath that right pad. Oshie's going to try a stuff. It comes across to Vrana, who tries to squirt it through the body. And then Oshie once again coming across. Looks like he has daylight. And maybe caught a piece of the stick, and up and over the net it goes. And here's the 2-goal lead. Auston Matthews, right place, right time. Kapanen will get the primary assist.
And you see what a great job the Leafs did there, making a manageable puck.